And that I wanted to talk about how desperately we all of us need to keep reading. You can't think at all clearly or well without memory. And it matters a great deal what you remember. And if what you remember is mediocre stuff, you're not going to be able to think very well.